What's up, everybody? This is Karma Butler, and we're at the Z104 radio show with the American dance legend.
I'll tell you what, like, every area has their Russell Simmons. You know, the guy who literally never stops working. Mm-hmm. The guy who is up at 3:30 in the morning making phone calls, sending out emails, going, okay, I got a great idea.
And the whole time, smiling.
Yes. That guy in Hampton Roads area, if you don't know, but I'm sure many of you do, is Karma Butler. And he's with us this morning because tomorrow is kind of like the dream come true for you. This is something that's been you've been working on for a while. And tomorrow, over on our friend Channel 3, News Channel 3, tomorrow at 12:30, which is kind of cool because we think dance shows. Do you know what I always think when I think dance shows? Swear to God, Saturday afternoons, because that's when Soul Train used to come on. Saturday afternoons when I was a kid. First episode ever of Karma Butler's American Dance Legend. That's tomorrow.
I'm so excited.
And here's the first one I have you. As somebody who has his hands in so many things, because I know you're a lot of you listening, but I don't even know who this guy is. It's acting, it's performing, it's singing, and of course choreography and dance. And I know you better than that, and I know your background, and I know that you're a dance fanatic and everything.
You.
And I know that you train with Wade Robeson and people like that. But is this number one on your list? Is if they said you could have a show about anything in the world, would dance be it for you?
Out of all the things that I do, singing, dancing, acting, dance is the number one thing. Dance is the number one talent.
So that's it for you.
It's the centerpiece.